Right foot cleat.
I get to hear that. Meow. I'm a cat.
When the wind blows, woof, warm yourself up by the fire.
Kitty. No. No.
Inside and sip all the slurp you require.
Bark.
All the snowmen dancing round, planting candy canes. And the sleigh is
I can run a lot of solos again.
At the reins. All the ballerinas dancing under pale moonlight. Come along, don't be long, it's a sight. When the wind blows,
woof, woof. Aw, you do, kitty. Hi, Bambi. This controller's pissing me off.
Every loadout is golden.
Yeah. Woof. I mean, meow. Hi, Jade. How are you? My nightbot talks back. Lemon's gotta die. Lemon's gotta die. Lemon's gotta die. Lemon's gotta die. I can eat a weapon. I got a weapon. I got another weapon. Eat this banana! Kitty! Reload! Alright, we should go again. I have extra ones. I was like, what the hell? No. But thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Yeah, I know. I'm glad that Kevin did. It was awesome. I'm glad that Simi fully stream again, but then again, she is taking up. a break. A long break. This is all crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh god. This is where the heck am. I was like, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. I was like, oh dude. I was gonna say, is the freaking ready up in game is broken again. Cat on the cat litter. Kitty. Hi, baby. Meow. Shot. My money would jiggle. I like to see you wiggle, wiggle. For sure. You a dribble, dribble. You know. You really have to see it. My money won't jiggle, jiggle. I can't find it. Where is it? Fine, I'll do this. As my thinking of this emote, it'll be a perfect emote to use. Oh, I can't find it. Fuck! Like this emote. Oh shit! Alright, it's hot drop it is. I'm a cat. I say meow. I might play High on Life on stream. I just have to start over. Another happy thing to do is blast someone in the face. Lemon's a so loud of my ears. Ah! was trying to pair a controller on my laptop. I thought you did. Someone's trying to. Yeah, someone's trying to pair it. My device into a laptop. No, it's it showed up. Oh, shoot. It showed. Oh, God! My controller got disconnected again. Ah! What the heck? Wah, 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 wah. Meow. What do you want? Hey, Q! What's in the item shop anyway? This controller is bad and it needs to be taped up. Oh, I did it again. It's under there. Make sure you seal that off because it's... Sorry, chat. I forgot to mute myself. Ah, shoot! It's loud! How's that game audio? I gotta take this off. Jolly fellow at the reins. All the ballerinas dancing under pale moonlight. That's not so bad. Don't be long, it's a sigh. When the wind blows, warm yourself up by the fire. All the wonders of a new world. I had to say goodbye to a friend. And every loadout is golden. With every I gotta close someone's stuff. Star Wars! And everyone knows when it snows that it's true. Why is my... Oh, God. Bom, bom, bom. Oh my God, this. Oh, hold on, chat. I gotta do something really quick. I'm back. Oh God, there's one.
All the wonders of a new world to inspire.
Ninja skin. They're the same shit.
Chest shining new, and everyone knows
another one. Alright, that's probably that. Dude, I want this emote so bad. There's the other one that's a dance too. Share the spirit. Open your gifts with Oh, matter of fact, screw that. Okay. Going back to builds mode. Meow. Kitty. Oh God. What the fuck? Today's not my day today. I was doing so good and then until then. Oh God. So I can use sound alerts. I do need to disable that temporarily. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. Okay, it's still there. What the hell? I gotta disable that. Oh, hello, Wisebot. It's just a bot. It's nothing personal. Why is about to text something weird like a scam? Like that freaking whatever that thing that just spams them from chat, just like buy followers and shit. Oh yeah, at it. I'm making some content. Something, something. I forgot the whole song. I could do that too. If I find it. I'll just rock out. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Oh. That sounded creepy right there. Excuse me. Scusa? Papa Rupi? Papa Rupu Papa. Scusa. Sorry, Dan. That's a meme. So every time we kill Harley Quinn's kid, we have to say sorry, Dan. Dirty Dan. Now I'm Dirty Dan. Thank you for your oh. Ah. What the fuck? How dare you blast Lemon in the face? No one blasts the cat in the face. That's bad. Bad human. But why? Never turned the lobby. No one blasts Lemon. I'm Batman. Playing with low or no sound? Try visuals. Oh. I was playing low sound. So, I'm Batman. I do gotta pee. I'll be right back.
I'm a cat.
I gotta sneeze. As
a matter of fact,
I'm gonna get off Fortnite for a bit. I have one game to play. Yes.
Yeah, I love upgrade. That looks like Angel. That looks like you. No, that actually looks like you. That's me. Squatch game.
Mind. Never mind. My game fucking, my stream froze for a second there. Alright, we gotta start all the way over. Move. Oh! Give me a second, chat. Wisebot! Thank you, what? Oh, wait. Haha! Wisebot just deleted a wait. Yeah, it's Wisebot. Trying to scam people. Reason, botting, and scamming. Dangerous link. Nice shot, buddy. Don't fall for that shit. Like, why the fuck you want to buy followers? Why? That's just why. Like, that's one of my pet peeves.
Check, check, hello. Can you read me? Buck Thunder. Buck. Oh, it's me, Bill, your divorce attorney. Welcome to Buck Thunder.
Your ex-wife is back, it's more evil than ever. Your ex-wife is back and she's evil than better than ever.
There's shit on the screen that tells you how to do all that stuff. I mean, come on, Buck. This is the second game. You know how to do all this shit.
But I don't.
Alright, Buck. You're gonna have to use the brand new double jump to get over there. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump. Just crouch. We gotta try crouching, Buck. Fucking scheduling and scoping bullshit. A fucking crouch. Buck, over a double jump. Who is this? Who are these people above us? Stay sharp, Buck. A bunch of your ex-wife's new alien boyfriend. There they are. Coming right at you. Shoot them, Buck.
Your ex-wife's alien boyfriend.
Kill those fuckers. You're the man. I love you, Buck. You're so fucking cool. Oh, I'm so excited and lit up to be your divorce attorney. You have no idea. You're my favorite client.
Your divorce attorney.
Oh my God,
this game, though.
You're a fucking genius. You are my favorite client. It's me, by the way, your divorce attorney. Don't forget, I'm Bill, your divorce attorney. Let's go.
Hold on a second. your divorce attorney.
Get moving, let's defeat your ex-wife.
Your ex-wife's backyard.
What are the odds? I know that's probably what you're thinking, but just get out there and kill the fuck. That's all you can do. Over and out.
Goodbye to Mom and Dad before they left for their trip. You know they were pissed, right? Whatever. We got the place to ourselves now. Oh my God, don't give me that look, Narc. What, are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight? It's fine. Mom and Dad are gone for a whole fucking week. We can do whatever we want. Here, come on, try some. You know it's good for your depression, right? Okay, we're totally gonna rage tonight. I cannot wait. I gotta text Jen and make sure she brings the good shit. Did you know she almost got a DUI? Don't tell anyone. That is a secret, but everyone already knows. Oh, finally, there you are. I felt like I was losing my mind. So, do you want any or nah? Fine, more.
No, the fuck
then.
I don't.
All right, I'm gonna go get ready for the party.
Do
this
you?
This stuff's gonna last me all week. It is powerful.
I gotta fucking snort that shit. Yeah, turn off my computer. Oh, hello.
Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret so it wouldn't hurt your feelings. And Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up. By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside.
Ouch.
I need your help grabbing party shit from the store.
That's cold. My dad doesn't love me anymore? What the fuck? Got me fucked up.
You come in or what?
That's a freaking coming. Oh, that's out of the wrong. What? What? Hey, yo, what?
So, I guess.
Holy shit!
Oh, what the fuck?
I should have a bitch
Get
of
down
a sister.
And stay quiet.
No shit. What?
I knew aliens were real.
Shen Hawalaha Shitao hit Gangwang Hala Wa Wang.
Can you understand what they're saying? Oh shit, look! It's Mr. Pilfrey! He's got that what's it called? Dementia.
Whoa, what's going on out here? Martha? Is that you?
Oh my god! What did they just do to Mr. Pilfrey?
He just got picked, kidnapped. Oh god, it just ate it.
Hola,
whoa.
What the fuck is going on?
Cho, machita, wanaho. Lumande tanda.
He just ate him and just smoked the crap out of him?
Hastata bawa. Isa.
What
you Dude, please be careful.
Finally! Oh my god, finally I'm free, thank god! What a nightmare! Listen, can you pull the
Hold on. I need to put tape on that thing. And also, I don't know what my system did. Hold on. There is, I don't know, I think I saw that on Instagram, but if you pause it for a long time, I think he might say something. Hold on. Also, I need to tape my... I'm trying to remember. Oh, I need to tape my wire, so I might disconnect it. I'm back. Hold on. I'm hearing noises from... Oh, it's not my stream too. Okay, it's just me.
Bitter chip out of me. It's the metal thing stuck in me. Just pull it out.
What the fuck is that?
Oh.
Oh, that feels so much better. Thank you. Yeah, sorry about the spit. I needed to get you infected with... the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny. I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
What is it?
I don't know if it works or it's just me. I did search that on YouTube.
Is it talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the
house. Ignore her. It's very important that you listen to everything I say. Okay, it is your lucky day.
Hold on.
We
I'm trying to get
this together. If you just listen to me, these three guys are going to turn your whole species into drugs. Can you handle a gun? Because, you know, I'm kind of a gun. And if you don't use... What the fuck? You just paused the game. This doesn't help at all.
There you go.
Everyone knows pause button. In what fucking game is the pause button shoot? Fuck yeah, there you go. Right, first kill.
I didn't fucking clip this. There you go. I didn't fucking clue. That's funny. Oh no.
I'm so glad you picked me up. Well, let's keep going. Go warp base inbound. Not bad, alien.
I did not mean to unpause my game because I dropped my controller.
Well, here you go. It's a G3 warp base. Okay, let's just clean house and warp out of here. Nice! You know you had to kill them, right? It was either them or you, and me as well, and oh shit, it's a murder! Fuck yeah! Now grab the warp drive. We use this to warp the hell off this doomed planet. Sorry, no offense. I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now. Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping. The beeping's fine. It's gonna blow up soon. We just need to plug this thing into power. Do you have something back in your house? that, you know, do you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there, because we gotta move. We gotta move, move, move. Take out any G3 you see, man. We gotta hurry.
This is my chance.
Listen, bring me up close to your face. You can aim better. I know it's a lot to ask.
What? Like a fucking microwave? Oh, whoa. I can understand your gun now.
Translator microbes, they're contagious, but can please just move past all this shit? Come on, what are you doing? Plug the warp drive in.
Hold on the fuck up, Kenny. Jesus fucking Christ.
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blim City.
Are you serious?
Yeah, keep up. We'll be safe here. Now take me outside.
Whoa, you're just gonna leave me here in what?
Yeah, sorry. I know you're a bit shaken up, but you'll be fine. It's better than getting enslaved by the G3. Trust me.
Okay. I can't get outside. Welcome to fucking space!
So this is Blim City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where he might be?
Who? No. Do you know how many freaking people live here? And you expect me to know this guy? No. Oh, no, of course not.
Okay, not everyone's gonna be helpful. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian. I'm not sure.
Oh, you don't want to talk to me. Okay, no problem. Yeah, right.
Hey, calm down. We don't need to shoot everybody. Excuse me, do you have any idea where Gene Zaruthian is?
What? That's my name. I'm Gene Zaruthian. But why would you... Oh, wait. You're probably thinking of the famous bounty hunter with the same name as me. Sorry. I'm just some loser accountant.
Oh, man. Oh, that's not...
Okay, I guess you don't need my help.
Shut the fuck up.
Hello?
Get away. Don't take my shit.
Oh, my God.
Don't take my shit.
It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoops.
Yeah, he feels like shit.
We didn't ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home.
Can you point us in the direction of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs?
Ho, look at that nice house. God damn, where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house. You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
God damn. Can't stop looking at that beautiful house. Okay. The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I...
Controller keeps on disconnecting. Hold on. I think I fixed it. Yeah. Testing, testing. Okay, we're good. I can hear myself.
I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, that's crazy, but... Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there.
Really? Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I could turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die, I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah. This is a great deal for you. I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
You look great, kid.
Natural.
Definitely not gonna die.
Sounds like a Macintosh computer.
Shot, but I don't know about this.
Ah, yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me? Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective. Head on down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop. Can you see the waypoint?
No shit.
Okay, you know, I'm waiting. Perfectamundo, everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Ooh, whoops, sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are gonna keep coming back nonstop. That's just gonna keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry.
Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keeps, I guess.
Jorb, greet the customer
Welcome to Mr. Keeps, dipshit. We're your friendly neighborhood pie shop. Buy something or don't, nobody even cares.
Jorb!
Oh, so old Zaruthia doesn't feel like pawning.
Mills, if you're malware infected, lots of files.
Did he win the sweepstakes?
Okay, Mills.
So you want this license key? But
just give me it. I can't see shit.
Myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad.
Fine, take it. It's yours.
Okay. Fuck yeah. Activation license accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order. Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor?
Yes.
That was the best choice you could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star.
Well, fuck you. Jesus Christ, you don't have to be rude.
Bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. That, okay.
They're farting. They're like a fart. What the fuck is this?
Nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my
bed. Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are.
That looks disgusted.
Why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid?
Hold on. I gotta... Something really quick. Oh! My cat's meowing at me. Okay. Also, my controller keeps on turning off. I don't know why. It's annoying. And my oh, come on. I'm gonna see if I can change the
They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how
Jesus
fast you
Christ.
Age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure. Sorry, everything I've ever known just got flipped upside down, so I don't know what's weird or not anymore.
I don't like getting up to take shit, so I'm just gonna shit right here in the couch later. I don't have to shit right now, but just a heads up.
Like that. Was that weird or was that normal? It was weird, right? It was weird.
Your mom's nice. Anyway, come talk to me when you're ready to get down to business.
So what, we just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers, or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What?
Hey, yo!
I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
Can I just shoot your brains out?
Shit. Normally, that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slum's gateway ain't too far from here. I'll get the Bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, Bounty Hunter.
Don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess?
Look, I know what
it
is.
Be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it? I mean, it's
shut
it's
up!
An augmented reality thing on it, right?
Hello, citizens.
Stop yelling at me.
Oh. Don't even think about going down to the slums.
Yeah, this is a maintenance-only shaft.
Hey, excuse me, can we get our... we need to make our way into the slums, please.
No.
Hold on. So you really want to get into the slums, huh? Then settle a bet for us.
Come on. Don't make him answer this,
man. I want to know.
It's fine. We'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
This feels like a trap. I'd rather not say.
Come on, you gotta answer. It's a hypothetical. We know it's not real.
Well, you know, just give us like your gut instinct. Come on.
Don't be afraid. We can take it.
I guess the red guy.
Whoa, seriously?
Okay, come on. You don't gotta say that just to make him feel better. He's a big boy. He can take it if you think he's way uglier than
me. No. They said me. They picked me, dude. They picked me, not you. They picked me. They said I was Hunter, not you.
Well, it's true. Look at you. I'm not a liar, man. I never lied in my life. I look at you and I see Bill.
No, well, that's not what they said. They said they picked me. They said I was hotter. Didn't you say that?
Listen, we're not switching around here. We picked the red guy. That's the direction we're moving in.
Thank you. Thank God. Thank you so much for not changing. I really thought you were going to flake on me.
No!
Thank you.
No, fuck you. Change your mind right now. Pick me instead. This is insane. I am so much hotter.
You need to chill out. All right, they picked me and that's final. That's a final pick. If you want to throw a fit, do it on your own time. Just let me have this one time, man. Hey, thanks for being honest. Look, don't tell anyone, but you can go through my door anytime you want from now on. Our little secret. Free passage in and out of the slums.
Wow, thank you. You have no idea how helpful that is.
Yeah, well, my door's locked forever. You made an enemy today. You're never, ever gonna get to use my door.
Well, you know what? That's fine, because we have this other door that works just as well. I think we handled that as best we could, you know? Not interested. Sorry to hear that.
Did he really? Oh, he did. Oh, he broke his leg. He fucking broke his leg. Ow, bitch.
Look what we got here,
Fresh meat. Hey there, fresh meat. Welcome to the slums, fresh meat.
Oh boy, here we go. Fucking kid.
What's wrong, fresh meat? You scared of a little kid? Yeah, I'm a little kid. Look at me. Look at me. You're scared of me? Oh, I'm scary. Not.
Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, he's just a kid. Don't shoot him.
Oh, you don't want to shoot me just because your gun said not to. Just because you're your little gun. Oh, but you look how shootable I look. I look so shootable. Come on, let's see what you got.
I'm not shooting a kid.
Go ahead. Ah, you shot me. I'm dead.
All right there. Are you happy now? Well, I didn't think we'd be allowed to kill him. Yeah, normally, killing children in games isn't allowed, but he's dead. We killed this kid. Are you happy now? We killed a kid. A kid is dead now. There goes our E for everybody rating.
Attention,
blitz. There goes our E for everyone.
An unregistered
shit, we gotta take down these drones.
Here goes our heat rating.
So it finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Yep. The kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it. It happened. Tuck it away in the old memory book.
No, it's fine. He was 30 years old, so don't feel too bad. 30 years old is still adolescence for our species, but it's not as bad as shooting like a 5-year-old or something. Don't worry, you just did regular murder. And I warned him over and over. I said, don't sit up there calling strangers fresh meat, or some gun-toting psychopath is gonna shoot you dead in cold blood. And you went and did it. Good for you. Anyway, please, just leave me to mourn.
Hey, you can't pass through here. Hey, what the fuck? Holy shit, you just killed Jason! Jason, stop!
I think I sprained
something. Here we go. We're gonna have to kill some of these torn foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people think we're weak. Not on my watch.
What are you, some kind of bounty hunter? The slums are full, asshole.
Yeah,
this is not Taurus turf. The coolest turf.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Come on, shoot back. Come on, shoot back.
It's gonna be so easy to kill you. Real good. We're the toughest enemies in the game, I think. Hey,
we're ants. Aggers.
Oh my god.
I bet you think we're easy to put your ants. But you know what?
You've been squished! We got them all. Usually these Torgs aren't so hostile. Something must be going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us.
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. Just sitting here, fishing away. Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
So, what exactly are you doing out here?
What? I'm fishing. You can tell I'm fishing, right?
Oh, right. Duh. Of course. Sorry. It's very obvious. Yes. So, have you caught anything?
No. Never have. Never will. No fish can live down here in this sludge.
If there aren't any fish in there, why are you fishing? What is that? What's going on?
Because I'm still working up the courage to drown myself.
Yikes. Wow. Okay. TMI, maybe. A little bit. You're a wise old fisherman. Can you tell us a little bit about Ninetor?
Quiet. She's got ears everywhere. Or antennae. Whatever ants hear with.
Is she really that dangerous? Come on. I mean, she's just one ganglord.
Just one? What about the other 8 Torgs?
Wait, so the 9 and Ninetorg is... It's a counter? There's 9 Torgs?
9 clones, yep. And that's just what's left. There used to be even more of them, but they always kill each other. Fighting for dominance over what? This hellhole? This month, 9 Torgs in charge. Last month, it was 14 Torg before they killed her. Now 9 Torgs fighting with 5 Torg. It never ends.
Which one do you prefer?
8 Torg is the hottest.
Do you know how we can get to 9 Torg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludgeworks over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or Nine Torg's goons kill me for squealing.
Okay, I got it. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
So, how do you like living down here in the slums? It's sort of colorful down here, at least.
What? Are you serious? This is one of the worst places anyone can live. You can't see that just by looking at it? It's more sludge than anything else, and the sludge is toxic.
Oof, sorry. Yeah, that sludge does look pretty awful.
No, the sludge is the best part. It's the quickest way out. Just hop in there and you got a one-way ticket out of here. Imagine if we didn't have the sludge. Then we'd really be trapped. Anyway, yeah, living here is bad.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see you later.
Have a good day now.
Hey, you want to see a cool party shot? Fuck yeah, I told you! Did you see how fun that was? I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlians have a different kind of trick hole. Mine does this. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I do this all day. Doesn't this fucking rule? God, I love spewing big poopy globs. Don't shoot! I
got an idea. Another trick.
Oh, my little slimy. Whoa! Perfect shot! You fucking nailed it! How sick was that? Whew, okay, I gotta recharge. It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby. You know, my body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
Listen. Line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this. I want to tear through someone's guts.
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah, it's your fault. Stevulax is dead. I was in love with him. Did you know that? I loved him, and now his head's cut off.
Just the way it should be. Fuck him.
Hey, guess what? I have another secret trick you can use. The power of negotiation. Let's try reasoning with these guys. Knock on the door. Tell me how you want to play the...
Huh? Who's there? Who are you?
Hey. Hello there, friends.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
I'm... sorry to disappoint. I'm not the buyer, I guess.
Then get out of here. Quit wasting our time.
Okay, so I don't know if we're playing hard to get or what, but honestly, it was really obvious. We were supposed to say we were the buyer. But listen, all right, you know, you did your best. Let's just try again, okay?
Okay, this must be the buyer. Hey, buddy, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to, buy a knife? You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
All right, here's the product.
A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you, he's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you, I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect.
Oh. Fuck yes, thank you! Pleased to meet you, I'm Knifey. Now use me, use me! Oh fuck yes, finally! You have no idea how long I've been thinking about this! Yes. More, I need more stabbing! Hey you, listen, point me at your raw fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there. Let's get all those guts torn up. Let's see that fucking red goop spill out. I can't stop now!
That's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change of plans. Bring me to Gene. So I can fucking decapitate him!
Wait, what? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Nine-Torg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Nine-Torg? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page! Let's kill Nine-Torg, then Gene!
Okay, definitely Nine-Torg, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability! I'm more than just a knife, you racist! I can tether too! Look up and latch on! Here we go! Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge. Oh, fuck yeah! Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, alright. Where to next?
The sludge works processing plant. Nine-Torg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. 5-Torg or 6-Torg or whatever. I don't know, there's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big sludge work sign. I wanna stab somebody! Excuse me, I can open those fuckers up real good. And there's loot inside for you too. Win-win, yes.
So you mentioned that Gene gave you the Nine-Torg.
Try gamble me away in a game of space poker? That sack of shit? Can't wait to stab all three of his fucking eyes. Even the wonky one. Especially the wonky one. Hate that one. If you're looking for Nine-Torg, we're going the wrong way.
What happened to Gene? Didn't he used to be a hero?
Yeah, he used to be. Hard to tell these days, right? Towards the end, the only thing I was cutting for him was sandwiches. Not even the good ones. Peanut butter sandwiches. And no fucking jelly. Not even like ham or anything good.
What's this Nine-Torg character's deal anyway?
She's the current matriarch of the Torg family. I say current because they're always killing each other for the top spot.
You know we're always with clients.
Some Gatorol. That'll fill me back up. Come on! What are you waiting for? Grab the Gatorol! Do you not see the Gatorol? You use your scanner! Like, I need that! I need it! You know? I mean, listen, if you're not gonna pick up the Gatorol, I'm just gonna keep going. Whoa! Thank Jesus! Okay, feed me that Gatorol, baby! Put it in my little...
Oh!
Sludge Works! Night Torch should be here! I'm not sure what came over me there. I think I got caught up in the moment or something, but hey, good work. Team, let's go get 9 points. Team 2, oh, they're in the air. You can drop them, and it does more damage, and it looks cool too.
Any last words, Bartorg?
Is that 9 Torg talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst Torg.
Your 7 Torg said the same thing right before I killed her.
Damn you!
And you're next.
You got this!
Vitals lost. Rebooting. I died. Shit. Kitty.
You made it this far. My ant soldiers are extremely strong.
Honestly, I don't think they were. We're new at this, and it's pretty easy to kill them all.
Yeah, bitch! If I'm going out, I'm taking you with me!
Just stay alive. I think she's facing the Dark Horse. Bounty Hunter, I feel pretty good. I really didn't know if we'd be able to pull it off.
All right, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to carve out a piece of her. I'm thinking we go.
Oh, God, I can't look. I can't.
Oh, fuck hell, she's a gusher.
Couldn't we have just taken, like, a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really. It's fine. You did such a good job. That was, like, off the hook.
You're not gonna take over and end up being just as evil as Nine Torg, right?
Oh, don't worry. Things are gonna be a lot different around here.
So, no more crime then?
Oh, not that different then. Technically, all of us Torgs are evil clones, so I'm still gonna do a bunch of crime. But we're cool.
Huh.
As far as I'm concerned, you're a friend of the Torg family and welcome here. Hey, what are you doing? I can't feel it, you know.
Oh, yeah, good thinking.
Let it out! You don't want three Torg in charge. Trust me, they're still a literal child.
Are you gonna be okay if we just kind of leave you hanging up there?
Oh, yeah. Come on, that hurts.
Are you gonna be okay if we just kind of... Nice, we killed another boss. I think, like a bonus secret boss. Good work. All right, let's go home and turn in our first bounty. Hey, you know, that was some pretty solid bounty hunting back there. I mean, don't get too cocky about it or anything, but it was pretty cool.
Yeah, not bad. That was some good killing. And I'm somewhat of a killing expert, actually.
I can't wait to see Gene's face when he sees we pulled this off. Let's head back up through the slums tunnel.
Hey, you thought you beat all the Torgs, huh? Well, you'll never be there!
Why that guy even bothered attacking us? I almost feel bad.
Oh, you're back. Yeah, my leg's still very broken.
Boy, you are always in some kind of rush, aren't you? I'm not judging. I'm just observing.
You had a good time in the slums. Come visit it.
Just don't talk to me.
However, things don't have to be this way. As chancellor, under my 5-year plan, all drugs will be eradicated. And that's the clutch of the trust. Thanks to our new initiative.
Huh, why is the door closed?
I gotta tell you something.
What do you got?
Who is it? Nope. You got my Munch Dash delivery?
What? No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Oh, hold on.
Is that Gene? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
You sound like you're copying my voice a little.
If I'm with someone for a couple seconds, it just happens.
You start copying their voice.
Yeah.
Well,
what the hell, Gene?
Confusing, cause commercial.
He installed new locks because he assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's...
What? No. I just took the liberty of upgrading your security. Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we actually did.
Well, well, well. Didn't think you had it in you. I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh, thank you.
So, what did it feel like, killing Nine Torg?
Look, I gotta be honest. It felt good. It felt great. I mean...
Hey, Gene. Lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yeesh. Forgot how psycho he was. Why don't you just, hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure, yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
Ah! What the fuck? You have to do everything the fucking UI tells you to do!
Yeah, fuck yeah! Fuck you, Gene, you piece of shit!
Oh shit, sorry!
It's fine. I've lived through worse.
Okay, he's tough. Let's try again later then.
Well, there you go. You're a real bounty hunter now.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick. I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You're, serious about going after them, huh?
You bet! We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous.
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, you might want to go to the pawn shop and buy back the Dodge unit I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it. Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that, or whatever else tickles your fancy. I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you by the time you get back.
Sure, sounds good. Thanks, Gene. Just maybe next time don't assume we're just gonna die.
Right. Got it.
Hello, and welcome...
You're really gonna need that Dodge unit from the pawn shop. The suit's not really complete.
Hello?
Hi, is this the boat pizza? I want a pizza now! I want it right now! Do you get me? Not in 30 minutes or less or whatever. I need it instantaneous! And I know we have the tech for that. Why are you still delivering pizzas by foot? Just zap them to me. There's like 10 different ways you can do it by now. Portal door, warp base, anything. I don't care. Just get it to me right now. Wait. Never mind. I'm not...
Oh, shit! Hey, Gene said you might have the old Dodge unit that goes with this bounty suit.
Oh, yeah. We got that. Why? You want it? I want it, too. So it'll cost ya.
Yeah. No, we know how buying stuff works.
There you go. One Dodge unit. Have a nice life.
All right, we got it. Let's try this bad boy out and then head back to Gene.
Well, too bad I'm not really a big part of the show. I'm just this one segment.
Okay, great. You got the Dodge unit. So how about it?
Think you're ready?
What do you mean?
The big league! The G3 cartel! That's the next step, taking down their head officers.
Okay, are you positive that we're ready for that?
Yeah, whatever. Might as well try. But they won't be pushovers like Nine Torque, so, well, to be honest, I don't care if you live or die. You know that.
Hey,
you know my
Zara.
Whole deal. But, hey, it's your funeral. So go check out the Bounty 5000 whenever you're ready. Got two G3 leads for you right now, Krubus and Douglas. You can pick which one you want to let kill you first.
Well, let's see what Anthony has been playing. It is kind of sus. The game's good. It does have the Rick and Morty vibes to it. Oh, what should I go after? I did came on late as hell. I was playing Fortnite earlier. It was sweaty as hell.
Zephyr Paradise. Gorgeous, huh?
Howdy, I'm Quentin the Dragon.
There was two people that I met that...
Oh,
okay.
Shit, dude. The G3 Grenton. Okay, now the cartel knows we're here.
That dude just was flying around was annoying. Like, I was like, can you please not get out of my face?
Listen, if anyone is feeling bad about killing these little mites, don't. Leading scientists looked into it and they have no
fear. Oh, God.
They're just like, I don't know, what do you have on your... your planet? Like fish? Did that translate right? Translated microbes. We're gonna kill you, you fucking nuts! Wow, they only brought me here a couple of... Oh, these things. Okay, do you know what fan plants are? Okay, yeah, you figured it out.
Oh, shit. That dude was a bit playing to... Shit! I was gonna always call him Morty because it sounds like Morty. Oh shit, Morty! Oh, Kenny. Call him Morty because he sounds like Morty. Call it the Morty Gundam.
No, I'm just kidding. Just some cell phone humor, just to lighten the mood, you know? Oh, Fergaldin. Oh, man, you know, you actually have a lot in common with these guys. You know, aside from all the hair, you know, you're both being sold as drugs for aliens to get a high off of, you know? You guys are, it's like you're almost related in a way, you know, if you think about it. Whew, jeez. I didn't want to embarrass them back there, but that tunnel reeks of Fergal shit. Oh shit, okay, P3 are warping in. You ready to fight? You need a pep talk?
That bullets and genitals? Stab your eyeball off. Yeah.
Well, hey, good work. You know, we made a great team, huh? I didn't want to admit it at first, but fine. You know, you got me. We're good together here. This is great.
Toxic shit.
Don't at me, bitch. Jesus Christ.
Hey, I got an idea. Try launching it. Oh, look at him go. Okay, shit, that village is swarming with cartel guys. How
do you want to deal with this?
Get out of here!
Jeez, all right, more combat. All right, let's see what we got.
You can't keep them up, asshole. I'm the postmaster. If you kill us, who's gonna force the mob to open the mines?
That's
my glove shot might be helpful, you know?
I was a dire virgin. He said I was a dire virgin. Oh, stab your eyeball.
Where this goddamn warp base is coming from?
I like shooting ligaments. That's a bitch.
Goddamn. Well, that's the last of them. Hey, not bad.
I might change the difficulty. Why the fuck not? Unless there's no way. Oh, you can't.
Fuck. Bounty hunter?
Thank you all for saving us. Are they all gone?
Huh? Did we just rescue some guys? Hey, listen, guys. You're free now. Go be free.
Wow.
So, you know, do we get, like, a reward?
We don't have much. Maybe you should hit up our leader?
Welcome, welcome. We are Moplets, native to this planet. Our tribe is forever in your debt. Our leader would like to speak with you.
Oh, okay,
our
sure.
Our leader would like to speak to you. Oh.
Hello there, Savior. My people were enslaved by the G3 and forced to desecrate the land mining for Fergals. You may have freed this small tribe, but our brethren underground are still being worked to death by Krubis.
Krubis? You know, we're actually looking for him to kill?
What's this? You aim to take down Krubis of the G3? You are truly a hero to Moplets everywhere.
Yeah, sure. Where is he? We'll get rid of him for you.
That's difficult to answer. His work, though evil, keeps him very busy. He oversees many different mines across Zephyr, and it's impossible to predict where he may be on any given day.
My liege, what about the man in the mansion?
Of course, a brilliant plan. My advisor is right. There's a man nearby who knows Krubis and has access to a warp device. We may be able to use him. He lives in a mansion
across
the river.
Not tomorrow, but Saturday I'm really busy.
If you could get your hands on his warp device, that could be very useful.
Okay, sure. A guy in a mansion. That's the plan?
Yes, he would appear to be our best chance. Godspeed, Savior.
What's the guy in the mansion like?
Oh, his name is Ranchi Delarma. He warped in not too long ago. Seems to be old acquaintances with Krubis. We haven't dealt with him much, but he seems to have a penchant for Fergals.
Oh, God, he's a drug addict.
Nonetheless, we may be able to use that to our advantage. He does have close ties with Krubis, after all. And he seems a bit disoriented.
Right, because of the drugs. And he's evil still, right?
Well, yes, he's evil, so it should be morally just. Yes, let's all just agree right now that it's morally just to manipulate him. I love it when we can agree.
Why were you guys all imprisoned?
The G3 are a cruel bunch. They did tests on us to see if we could trigger psychedelic reactions like a drug. But when we proved useless in that regard, they put us to work mining Fergals instead.
Man, good God, you know, you just can't win. You're either a drug or you're a slave, I guess.
Yes, and those poor Fergals, so helpless. They're making us destroy their lives, their habitats. It's so gruesome. Basically, our lives are super fucked. It's not good. But you've freed us. Everything changes now.
Can you tell us a little more about Krubus?
I've only come face to face with him a few times, but he's an irritable one, that Krubus. I think he resents having to manage the mines. Probably would prefer doing something a bit more glamorous. And he takes all his frustrations out on us.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
Sadly, there's nothing that can be done about it. Unless you kill him. That would do the trick.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Very well.
Thanks again. It really means a lot to not have to be a slave anymore.
Oh man, no problem. Hey, somebody warped in over here. I bet we can cross now.
You're the one who fucked up the coordinates. How are we gonna get this thing out of the river?
I fucked them up. I just typed in what you...
Oh shit,
why would you go in here? What's wrong with you?
Wrong, dickhead! Now we're flooding!
Oh sure, it's always my fault. You know what? I'm asking for a transfer.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? Go ahead, I can't wait. You.
Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
Fuck you!
Hey, fuck you! Yeah, fuck you!
That was some good old-fashioned conflict mediation.
Ew, his eyeball! Just floating.
Stop!
You know my mother? Oh, she always said, oh, you'll join J3.
You really want to shoot me, huh?
She always, yeah, keep trying to shoot me! This is fun! I don't even want to get started on her. You have no idea what it's like to have a mother who doesn't support your dreams. all I ever wanted to be. What a... You almost got me, but you missed! I've got the bullet! You must feel very insecure about that!
Does he ever shut up?
Oh, like I was saying. All I ever wanted to be was a jungle seamstress. I wanted to grab the purple trees and
create
amazing clothing for the commoners. Abba, Abba, quite the landing. That's not your first time on the line, is it? Oh, I didn't think so. Because you seem so experienced.
We gotta get through here fast.
Hello? Hello? You gotta stop by. I got a store. So sorry. I don't know how to greet you properly. I've never had a customer before.
You must have bought something really
good in there.
I'm proud of you. In fact, I'm attracted to you. You deserve all the good things
you want.
And you supported a...
Taken.
Jesus Christ.
yeah.
Oh, what? Yeah, this is the guy we're looking for.
Fuck yeah. What?
Come on, come on, come on. Hand over the Fergals. I need my fix so I can get back to working on these resort plans, you know? I can feel the shakes coming. Krubus filled you in, right? He said he'd send someone over with another batch. Is that you? Huh, I don't see a warp device on you. Come on, is Krubus making you hoof it around on foot? Oh, that cheapskate bastard. Same old Krubus. I'm telling you, man. Here, I got an extra. Don't let anyone ever tell you Ranchi's not a generous fella. Okay? There's an unused warp disc in there, too. You know, warp in whatever's on there. I don't care. It's free of charge. There's a river near here. You can probably cross with it. Oh, man. Go nuts. You warpaholics.
Wow. Thank you. All right. Okay, we got a warp device. You know, that's going to be helpful. Why don't we use it to cross this river so we can go talk to the Moplets and check in with them? Looks like they're working on fixing this portal. You know, hey, maybe we can use it later, you know? Okay, let's use this warp device Ranchi gave us to cross the river, huh?
Hey there, it's me, Sudo. I'm back. Looks like you're trying to use that new warp device you just... Scott, you want me to help you out? Great work! Wow! Wasn't that fun? Okay, see you later. I'm diving right back into Gene's old porn archives. Even AI can jack off.
Shit, nice work! You know, we can use this base as a bridge. Come on, fucking move!
Hey, where you want me to fucking go, huh? You want us to just disappear all this fucking traffic? Hey!
Holy shit, where the fuck are we?
Hey, who gives a shit? I got places to be. Fuck you!
Hey, both of you! Shut the fuck up!
I'm gonna fucking kill
ass,
you!
Shithead!
Move your fucking car!
I don't got all day here. I know we're on another weird place, but we got still places to go.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of drivers are you? Just figure it out.
Hey, get out of here. Yeah, whatever. Just fuck, move it.
Move, asshole, eh?
Go to hell, douchebag.
Learn how to drive, asshole.
Don't fucking honk me.
No, I'm gonna kill you.
Hey, fuck your mother.
Fuck you.
What'd you say? Not your mother. Now you fucking suck. You suck! Hey, look at this fucking junk you're driving! You get it out of a cereal box or some shit? Yeah, you look like a loser! You look like a fucking loser! You shouldn't be on the road! You shouldn't even be driving!
Oh, this is bullshit!
Wait, hey, fuck! Hey.
No, fuck you!
No! You! You! Fuck you! Hey, fuck up! Get out of here!
No, fuck you! I'll kill you! This is bullshit!
Don't make me fucking get my brass fucking knuckles!
Fuck you, I'm pissed!
Hey, don't make me get my brass fucking knuckles!
I'll kill you!
You shouldn't even be fucking driving!
What kind of inconvenience is this?
Don't make me grab my tire iron!
Fuck you!
Hey, don't make me grab my baseball bat!
Move!
Hey, fuck you!
I'll kill you!
Hey, go ahead, say to my face!
What kind of inconvenience is this?
You fucking honking me!
Fuck you! I'm pissed.
Fucking idiot.
Fuck you.
Hey, you wanna, that's what you sound like. You sound like an idiot.
I don't got all day here. I know we're on another weird place, but we got still places to go.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you. I'll kill you. This is bullshit.
Hey, come over here. Come over here and say that.
Move, asshole. Eh?
I'm gonna beat your ass, douchebag.
Move.
Fuck your mother.
Fuck you.
Hey. Move it.
No, fuck you!
I'll beat your fucking ass!
No, you wanna check in you. With the Moplet leader? Cause, you know, that's kinda what we're supposed to do right now.
They're fucking cussing the mod each other out.
Oh, our savior's back!
God damn it, fucking turns!
How was the man in the mansion?
Ranchi? Yeah, that guy has serious problems, but he gave us this warp device.
By the gods, you've done it! You've got the warp device.
This might actually work.
You continue to provide us with hope, Grand Savior. With this warp device, you can warp Krubus directly to you.
How fortuitous.
But alas, you'll need his coordinates and a blank warp disk to encode them onto. Oh well, no way you're getting those.
That stuff's in the mines. We could just go down there and get it right now.
Oh, right. Take this access code and head down to the mines. Everything you need is there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You know, you guys figured out that whole plan for us. You know, that really means a lot. You know, it clears things up for us, you know, anyway. Yep, we'll get it done. All right, let's use the passcode and get in. Nice! I'll fucking kill every one of you little pieces of shit. Holy shit, looks like the G3 ran into trouble. Maybe they'll sort this out themselves.
Nice to get you. Ugh.
Is this the entrance to the mines? Jesus, they really fucked this place up. I didn't know it had gotten this bad. These guys just don't let up, do they? Oh shit, Brinkins. Gotta be honest, you know, they're working for the G3, but still better than our friend from earlier. Oh great, these guys heal other G3.
You're hiding?
Too easy. Now let's try that elevator. Okay, this should take us down into the mines. Going down, huh? Sorry, I almost made a crass joke, but I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it. We're better than that. No crass jokes from me, that's a promise. Not from me, anyways. You might warp in some bases, and Lord only knows, but, you know, from me over here as a gun character sidekick, no crass jokes. 100% on the level with you, and no bad stuff. Krubus is. Let's get to work.
Oh,
We lost him?
Maybe try my glob shot every now and again, you know?
Attention, mining operation 12C. It's me, Krubus. Speed things up! I'm fucking underwater here trying to keep things on schedule. And I figured maybe you forgot that if you piss me off, I will kill you. It's really easy to find more slaves. So just do your job and mine more Virgos. Krubus out.
Holy shit. Hey, he's got a Gatlian. We gotta rescue it.